I have made some bad mistakes in my time, but that breaks, and I bet I've had way more fun than you.
Well, hello there, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Bisoff Plays Minecraft. I am Bisoff. This means I play Minecraft on single-player worlds, the Minecats Server, and the Private Realm Westside Punks. I will also be streaming on Twitch Monday through Friday, sometime around 8 p.m. Central Standard Time in the United States. That's if I remember. Search for Bisoff Plays. Click that link in the description below this video. If you have a moment, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And if you feel up to it, get a like or a dislike on this video. If you're feeling really adventurous, follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube. And we also have the Patreon account. When I say we, I mean me. We have it. Nothing's on it. No one pledging, but that's fine. It's there. So here we are back in the end. I forgot to come get the egg. So let's go pop the egg a little bit and see what happens to it. Nope, it didn't fall into the end, which I was hoping it would. So let's do this. Do the... I think that's how it's done. You just put a torch under it, and you break that block, it falls on it, and voila, you have it in your inventory. We also over here have our first mini portal. Let's go ahead and build a way up to it, and then I think I'm going to explore the end expanse a little bit and see if I can't find an end city and loot it with you. End cities are... I myself don't care about them that much, but they do have the elytra that people like and the dragon head that people just guts to haves. Me, I don't care one way or the other. So, let's go... Let's call this good here. I think that's lined up with it. So we'll start doing our jump place. And hopefully we got back far enough. And we can now match up to that silly portal. How close we're getting. Might be good. Might be good. Might suck. Ha-ha. Look at that. We did it. Okay, so now all we need to do is get an ender pearl. Slap it through there, and we will be at a new little island. But I don't want to do that right now. I want to take all this stuff back to the house because we got a ton of stuff laying down here we're never ever going to use again. So no sense not cleaning up this area and getting it out of here. So head back to Z portal. And there we go. Boom. Okay, now let's see what we got in the chest we need to take back. Take that. And we'll leave this. Take that. Don't need any of this stuff here. Okay, we'll put those over there. In this chest. And I don't really care about any of that stuff either. So let's take everything back to the house and have fun. Okay, here we are back at the main house, so I need to find a place to display this egg prominently because this is my dragon egg. So right there's a good spot for that because who cares? It's just a dragon egg. So we'll keep that there. Let's see, we got junk to drop off that I don't care about. So let's see. 1, 2, 3 of you. All we got. Throw that zombie in there. We don't care about that. Oh, that don't go in there anyway because all this stuff goes in weapons, doesn't it? So we'll go doink, 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 shoink, bloop. And blah. Oh, we have to put looting on this sword, don't we? Can't forget about that. I'll keep an extra pickaxe on us. Let's throw this garbage in there, and we'll throw that in there. I'll throw that extra food in there somewhere. And that's it. So from now on, I don't know what to do. I want to explore the end a little bit and find an end city and get a dragon head and get some elytra, but I don't really care about any of that stuff. I know I can find, or I can make and defeat a wither, so I'm not really worried about that. So I have to decide what to do next. And I think I'm going to finish this series, you know, maybe 5 more videos, and then from there I might move on to something different. My grandson wants me to do a couple adventure maps, so maybe we'll find some adventure maps and we'll play those. I don't want to do the boring ones where you run around and all you gotta do is figure out which lever to throw and you're going through, or make a pickaxe and you get to go to the next level. I want to try something like outdoor fun, you know, something where you gotta complete it to get anything out of it. So I'm going to call this episode finished. I'll be doing my best to get a video out every day at 3 p.m. Central Standard Time, United States. And once again, thanks for watching. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. And if you like, do it, get a like or dislike on this video. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube. And as always, later, Minecraft freaks.